Johns on February 25th. She came off the bench for the first time ever in her career. She still managed to score 8 points in just 13 minutes in a 93-38 win. She continued to play limited minutes leading up until the NCAA tournament. Despite scoring only 2 points in the Big East Tournament Championship against Villanova, UConn clinched the title. Her scoring average dropped post-injury. However, Beckers showed up when it mattered most. In the Elite Eight of the 2022 NCAA tournament, Beckers led UConn to a 91-87 double overtime victory against top-seeded NC State and secured a spot in their 14th consecutive Final Four. She scored 27 points, including 15 in overtime, and earned Most Outstanding Player honors at the Bridgeport Regional. In the Final Four matchup against Stanford, Beckers had 14 points, 5 assists, and 4 rebounds in a tight 63-58 win over the defending champions. However, in the national championship game, UConn could not get it done against powerhouse South Carolina. Beckers did, however, score 14 points in the loss. Even in her sophomore season, where she faced a 2-month-long injury and was not 100% healthy, she managed to end the season with averages of 14.6 points, 4 rebounds, and 3.9 assists per game while earning a spot on the Final Four All-Tournament team. She was also recognized as an AP All-American honorable mention. While Paige and UConn didn't bring home the title in her sophomore year, Paige was ready to train all summer and get back to the championship game after the tough loss to South Carolina. However, on August 1st, 2022, Paige tore her ACL in her left knee during a pickup game, leading to her to miss the entire 2022-23 season. After her ACL injury, Beckers took a redshirt year for the 2022-23 season, allowing her an extra year of eligibility going into her junior year. But before we get into her junior year, I wanted to shout out today's video sponsor, Odds Jam. Odds Jam is the best data-driven sports betting software around, with over 260 sportsbooks tracked in real time. Odds Jam will make you a long-term profitable sports bettor, similar to the techniques used by investors and traders to beat the market. Now, how is this all possible, you may ask? The Odds Jam Arbitrage Tool. This tool is used to identify inefficiencies or discrepancies in sports betting lines across the entire market, so you can always get the best value on your picks. The tool will even give you arbitrage betting opportunities that make you risk-free money by identifying those discrepancies for you. The tool will find discrepancies so wide that you can bet on both sides of the market and guarantee yourself a profit. Aside from all the value you're getting from just the arbitrage tool, Odds Jam even has a positive EV calculator that helps you make optimal bet sizes for your specific bankroll, and a bet tracker that will sync your bets across all of your sportsbook accounts to track your daily, weekly, or monthly profit for you. Odds Jam gives you a much more strategic and responsible way to bet, making you more profitable in the long run. They even offer a 7-day free trial because they know their product works. If you want to give them a try, use code HOOPDUNGEON for 35% off your first month using the link below. Going back to the 2022-23 season, many might be wondering how UConn performed without Paige. Well, UConn was defeated by Ohio State in the Sweet 16 of the NCAA tournament, marking their first absence from the Final Four since 2008. Heading into the past season, on August 9, 2023, Beckers announced her full clearance to return to basketball. As she entered her redshirt junior season, she was recognized as an AP preseason All-American and as the Big East preseason player of the year. She made her season debut on November 8th, scoring 8 points, grabbing 7 rebounds, and dishing out 4 assists in just 21 minutes during a 102-58 victory over Dayton. On November 16th, she scored 31 points in a game against the second-ranked UCLA at the Cayman Islands, matched Maya Moore's record as the fastest UConn player to reach 1,000 career points, achieving this milestone in 55 games, with a 26-point performance and a 76-64 win over North Carolina. On January 17, 2024, Beckers recorded a season-high 32 points and 7 rebounds in an 83 53-59 win against Seton Hall. By the end of this past season, she earned the Big East Player of the Year title and was a unanimous first-team all-conference selection. During the Big East tournament, Beckers was outstanding, scoring 27 points and blocking 5 shots in the final, leading her team to a 78-42 victory over Georgetown and earning the Most Outstanding Player award. In the NCAA tournament's second round, she equaled her season high of 32 points and added 10 rebounds, 6 assists, and 4 steals in the 72-64 victory over Syracuse. In the Elite Eight, she scored 28 points, 10 rebounds, and 6 assists in an 80-73 win over Juju Watkins and top-seeded USC. However, in the final 4 game against Caitlin Clark and top-seeded Iowa, Beckers and UConn lost in a narrow 71-69 loss. For a second time, she was named a unanimous first-team All-American by the WBCA coaches, the AP, and the USBWA. And while many people anticipated Paige to head right to the WNBA, she made her decision to stay at UConn for the 2024-2025 season, despite projections of her being a top 3 pick in the 2024 WNBA draft. As Caitlin Clark, Angel Reese, and others went to the NBA, it looks like the spotlight will all be on Paige next year. And truthfully, if she gets treated like the face of women's college basketball like Caitlin Clark was this past season, it's the logical move to stay in school. She'll earn so much more money in NIL deals compared to what her rookie WNBA salary would have been if she declared. So honestly, I don't really blame her for maximizing her years in college basketball.
Jump in my new car with me.
I got it on cars.com.
It's got everything I searched for.
But as we anticipate Paige being the best player in women's college basketball next year and the top pick in next year's WNBA draft, let's break her down as a prospect. Standing at